you know, Nephilim and the fallen angel, and although some of the theories seem like they're tailor-made, they don't have to give you an answer.